It's all retired jungle boat skippers, and they make these fantastic drinks. You have to try it if you have time, if you haven't been there. And the drink that you order creates a magical interaction in the bar. How cool is that? Like, if you order a volcano, there's this cool magical picture on the wall, and it erupts into a volcano. I mean, only at Disneyland, right? I mean, there's so many treats that we all love here. My favorite is a chocolate-dipped Mickey gingerbread cookie that I went to Disney's Candy Company yesterday at Disney Springs to get. To make this movie and kind of the idea behind what we wanted the sequel to be. This is online, and I will post the link for it after the talk, and yeah, you guys can post this if you want, so enjoy this little featurette.
In the Looking Glass, Alice has become a boss. She's following her dream, she's doing impossible things. Fearless, and she's what we would call a modern woman.
Alice, we need you. The Hatter is in great danger.
Karen was the first person to put on a girl, really, as this hero of a book.
The Hatter's in need, I will help him.
He was very keen to kind of convey the girls that he knew and their strengths. And I think Mia helps that character be the character that Lewis Carroll wanted to be.